the Catholic Church, this is the last Sunday of the year for Advent starts, and that's also known as the Feast of Christ the King. And so it's only fitting that we do a nice feast. Praise my soul, the King of Heaven.
Thank you.
didn't introduce the shoebox because they introduced themselves. I close the eyes. Chamber singers, next, we're going to do two songs from the late Renaissance period. Interesting pieces, both of them. The first one was written by Justin Frey, and it was a violent reaction to sacred music of the time. You're not going to do a sacred piece, you do a really secular piece. This piece is about crickets and birds. Crickets are better than birds, because birds fly away when it rains. Crickets are perpetual lovers, and they just need sugar. And that's the dirty music back in 1500. And then after that, we're going to sing a song that's all about gossip. This is written by Pearson. And it's Joan Ray. The lyrics are, "Oh, I should tell you." And this never happens in our society now. Oh, I really should say this. I really shouldn't tell you. Well, I'm going to go ahead and tell you anyway. And then it explains a really ugly man and a really beautiful woman. And he's very jealous and probably had a reason. So these are just terribly awful pieces from the 15th century. No, 16th century, actually. El Grillo Cricket and Joan Ray, I'll say.
Thank you.
the very heights of Gloria and Chelsea's tale, Glory to God in the Highest. So we're going to sing that window for you today. And so it's a great experience. I want to thank all of our fine instrumentalists, all these great brass players, percussionists, especially want to thank Professors Patrick E. and Leader for the Leader for their great assistance in this. So this is a free movement piece. Please don't applaud in between. And then you can be thunderously applauding for your Thank you again so much for coming for after speaking. A few things coming up to let you know about. On Saturday, December 3rd, back in the beautiful club, the Music Hall, there will be a dance concert. It's going to be great experience, a great performance under the mound of St. Chester Key. So we're looking forward to that. And then the next day, December 4th, we're going to be back here in Holy Rosary for our annual service of lessons and materials. Ours isn't the concert, ours is the service. And so great experience here, something that we're really proud of. Wonderful tradition here at CMS University. So thank you again for coming. Thanks to Herman and everybody who put so much hard work and everything. Thank you. So we'll hope you'll be not so far away from Florida this year, but we love seeing your face and all of your support with you. So thank you so much, Sister Peg. She's retiring at the end of this year. Let's give her a round of applause. Thank you.
Amen.